Caravaggio's fiery temper and penchant for violence led to numerous altercations, casting a shadow over his burgeoning career.
Caravaggio's life was a constant dance with danger.
His volatile nature and propensity for brawling brought him into conflict with the law on multiple occasions, culminating in a fateful encounter in 1606.
In a fit of rage, Caravaggio killed a man named Ranuccio Tomassoni during a brawl.